So in this video we're going to look at the New Balance 880, the new running shoe from New Balance, and I compare them with other brands like the Nikes, Essex, other ones. And as always, if you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up button. Why I bought this for me is because they are in between like the very comfortable Nimbus shoe with the new FF Blast Plus, also quite new running shoes. Those are, I think, 2 weeks old. And very stiff running shoes like those carbon plated Nikes. All three are good for me. This is the girls' shoe, so if you are a pronating runner, you can choose this Keanu. All like top models. This is $300. This is $150. This is also a little bit more expensive, I think $170, $180. The Nimbus, this is Nimbus 24. And this is the Keanu. It's also a little bit the same price category. Like $170, $180. This is the Keanu 28. What I like about the New Balance is that it is kind of lightweight. It still has quite a drop, a little bit of the same drop as this Nike Essex and Nike. I also tested like the Hoka Dash 4, which also suited me very comfortably, but the drop is way less. It feels more natural, that Hoka shoe, and it's not the shoe for me. Why this shoe is for me, it's kind of lightweight. It is kind of foamy. It looks very foamy, but this is this part is a little bit fake because it's very ergonomically designed, if I say that correctly, otherwise sorry for that. So actually you only use this part, and that's for me just perfect. Already a little bit dirty, so sorry for that. I was running on it. Good, comfortable. It's the Fresh Foam X. All marketing terms, also with New Balance. And if you never had New Balance running shoes, it is a brand to consider. If you're now running on Brooks or Mizuno or Nike or Essex or On Running or whatever, it's a good choice. I think this is for me just a very good, nice running shoe. In details, also quite nicely crafted. The color scheme is for me not good. I don't really like it, but they have it in other ones. But I just needed it because I wanted to go running, and this was the only color I could pick in the web shop. So that's it. It's just a normal tongue, not like on the Essex, which is like crafted into the shoe. It's just a very traditional running shoe, this New Balance. Grip is good, not the best. It's just a tarmac running shoe like this Nimbus also is. Good. I also had the 980, which is a little bit more comfortable, and the 1080 is even more comfortable, but that's like this Nimbus comfort, and I'm not searching for that. So this is for me like a long distance running shoe, half marathon to a marathon, and this is more the race shoe, like training on this shoe and then doing the race, the marathon on this shoe. That's for me the plan. So just want to show you that. Hope you liked the video. Wait with a thump. And if you liked more running videos, watches, shoes, clothing, all about running, and also a little bit cycling and swimming, because I also like to go swimming over there, please subscribe, and see you next video. Thank you and bye.